concerning HIV cure. If a single antibody isn't effective, why not try a combination of three? Or perhaps combining three into one powerful cocktail? The latest findings presented at the Conference on Retroviruses and Opportunistic Infections 2024 revealed promising data from research investigating the administration of a cocktail comprising three broadly neutralizing antibodies. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel, and I am Dr. Cariordi. Broadly neutralizing antibodies have been a focal point of HIV treatment and prevention studies for years. These sophisticated protein molecules possess the ability to directly eliminate HIV viruses by neutralizing them, unlike conventional antibodies produced in response to HIV, which merely signal other parts of the immune system to take action. However, antibodies typically emerge too late in the infection process, allowing HIV to outpace them by mutating around these immune defenses and developing resistance. Consequently, researchers have concentrated on finding ways to introduce broadly neutralizing antibodies at earlier stages, when they are still effective against HIV. In the realm of prevention science, the objective is to stimulate the immune system to generate broadly neutralizing antibodies preemptively before infection occurs. Achieving this goal presents a considerable challenge, as it necessitates prompting the body to mount a stronger immune response against HIV than it naturally does, especially since HIV targets and destroys the very immune cells meant to safeguard us. Nevertheless, scientists remain optimistic about the feasibility of this approach. Considering broadly neutralizing antibodies in the context of HIV treatment, there has been optimism about their potential, partly due to their extended half-lives in the body, making them suitable for long-acting therapies. Additionally, they may offer vaccine-like effects that could sustain suppression of HIV long after therapy cessation. However, like all drugs, broadly neutralizing antibodies and antibodies in general have limitations. As natural products, they have evolved within individual bodies to combat a limited range of HIV strains. Drawing an analogy with antiretrovirals, it was theorized that a triple combination of broadly neutralizing antibodies might be more effective in countering resistance when single or dual combinations proved insufficient. In a recent study conducted by Dr. Boris Julg and colleagues from the Ragan Institute in Massachusetts, 12 HIV-positive individuals ceased antiretroviral therapy and instead received a triple combination of broadly neutralizing antibodies. Four, possibly five participants, one lost to follow-up, maintained undetectable viral loads without any HIV therapy for over 6 months after their last injection of broadly neutralizing antibodies. Another five experienced viral rebound, but this occurred 4 to 6 months after the final injection. Only two participants experienced early viral failure. Dr. Boris Julga emphasized the necessity for substantially larger and longer studies to determine the viability of this triple combination of broadly neutralizing antibodies as a treatment option. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with a life-saving medical innovation. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.